did I just slash Thanos? Oh god. I'm gonna lose! Oh, we won. But now, nobody is going to get yelled at for helping Zag escape. I think everyone's happier all around. True, true. Oh, there is
something for the show. Let's keep this between us.
Why would he say that? He no. Yeah, that kind of sucks. He shouldn't say that. Let's get more life. I feel like evolving this tank build, you know? Is she? Oh, maybe he said, let's keep this between us because he lost.
There.
Oh, yeah. Exactly, confusion.
How was the magma temperature lately, Lernie?
Doing it every time. Here we go. You also think he's not supposed to help me out? Okay.
Should fetch me something good back home.
Mm. We can unlock a song with that diamond. I honestly think that's the last thing we've got left.
You crossed through Asphodel quite rapidly.
Do we swap it up? What else do we need? I really want Jolted on attack. Not Jolted on attack, Lightning on attack. So we'll do that. We'll keep it there with Zeus. It's brave. But it's only two skulls. We'll do that. I might regret that. Maybe. I have over 300 life and I've just entered Elysium. Slow tank build. There we go. Get more life, the more you upgrade the aspect. Good point. I have no idea how high it goes, but it's a good point. It feels like maybe it's the way you're supposed to play it. Like, low to life, so you can intentionally, almost intentionally take damage. Little cards are gonna be a problem. I need attack speed. I need more attack speed. Well, I don't think. Oh, cat! I could do cast, couldn't I?
Not yet.
Yeah, exactly. It is the only downfall, but there has to be something. It hits so hard. Your dash strike hits twice. Your attack deals bonus. Your special hits a wider area. I did say the special was small. But it hits a wider area. Does that mean it's fated? It's fated. It's fated. Yeah, let's go.
That's a blade.
Does that look bigger? Okay, I guess we go Poseidon last because Zeus is pain.
Oh, want me to pick a favorite.
Where's my attack? Come on.
Let's see what else.
Oh, really? Vengeance, I guess. Not very good. Not very good.
The word of caution, little nephew.
You think judgment?
Your back against the sea. Yeah. And while you're at it, never take up sides against your greatest uncle.
Yeah, shut up, Poseidon. I have to. That's literally what I said. This could be troublesome because he's gonna force us out of our little death zone. That was okay. It's okay.
Fits of anger come and go just like the tides, nephew. Now take this from me and get out of here.
We can get a cast, maybe. These options are terrible. I'm almost thinking bounty might be a good idea. Get some more gold. We don't want dash. I've already decided that. I don't really care for cast. Yeah, let's go for bounty.
The ocean's fury.
Wait, did I just get some? I'm not dealt. I didn't see anything pop. Come on, faster. At to be a shield guy.
Good.
Hate shield guys. That's the third time we've seen Dash. It really wants us to take Dash.
What else we got? Poseidon's strength.
I go cast. I'm not gonna use it. I might use it. Let him respawn. This is going to be very difficult for the ball. In fact, how am I gonna do that? I'm wondering. The only way I can think is just keep dodging around. Coin. Let's go Pom. Wow.
Right on cue.
Some damage, man. There we go. Woo. He uses cast once in a blue room, moon. So yeah, exactly why I use cast once in a blue moon.
God's grant me strength.
You get the boon that makes resource chambers worth more than go pom. Is that what I took? Oh. Whoops.
Zesty.
Whoops. I thought I took one that gave us resources. Oh well. Some extra life, I think. Or some healing. It just blew up on itself. Okay, there you go. There you go.
What's in the pool this time?
That's not what I needed. I needed healing, not extra stuff.
What a surprise.
That's a lot of guys. Yeah, well, I'm not surprised, because there's about a billion of them. Athena's deflect would be great here. Actually, more scared at this point of the guys with the beam, the lock-on thing. I don't attack fast enough for him to be worth it. Doom would be good if you could delay Doom. Is very weak, yeah. It's very weak. I think I was still in
looks like a good
bow
spot.
Mode when I decided that was a good option.
Think I got one.
But then again, I wanted to upgrade the artifact, didn't I? That is the reason why I took it. That is the reason. Shop. We have 800 coins. Let's go shop. Give me some health.
Wisdom guide you, cousin.
Oh, we have to take it. This is gonna suck.
Rematch.
Tell me something, monster. Whence did you steal that kingly blade you're brandishing about? It seems ill-fitting for one such as you.
Oh, this. I wouldn't say I stole it so much as naturally wooed the fates into bestowing it upon me. You could say I'm kind of testing it out.
Ah, well then, I pity whosoever shall lay hands upon that cursed thing once you are finished with this testing of yours. I think that we can make it rather quick.
But just keep right in melee range. Hoping to deflect that. Well.
Still alive, gods grant me your power.
Dionysus? I don't like Dionysus.
Shall
melee doom attack.
That'll teach him.
I was kind of gambling with Zeus's boons. I really wanted to get the lightning on attack. Sucks. Never mind.
Enjoy the rest of your existence, Shades.
We'll get through it. We'll get through it.
Go tend to the Sator problem for a change.
We had enough coin for that anyway.
Kind
of got a lot of coin.
And check.
What do we got?
What's with the air up here?
Hopefully there'll be a decent Zeus boon. Oh, Hermes.
I can use this.
Ah. Okay.
Faster than ever.
Athena, Ares. Let's go Poseidon first. I took the bosses the last time. Last. So let's try it this time.